Why?
It's gotta be a setting on here. Hiya, hiya, hey, yo. Wish there was a way I could test this stuff off stream. That'd be great. Like, go live, but not really. What's up, John Little? Morning, man. Happy Monday. Trying to figure this crap out. Probably need another computer is the problem. Which is bullshit. It's like... the game is too many frames per second. And so it messes up the stream. Because I've had this happen on a couple of games. I'm doing all right, doing all right. Like I said, just trying to figure this damn shit out. You know how it goes. Hey, I set up my night pot. You should try lurk or something and see if how it, or if it works for me, if you don't mind. Exclamation lurk. Damn it. God damn this! What is the solution? If I turn it down to 10, well, that won't work. Turn this down, but it's gonna make it look terrible. Yeah. Oh, but that fixed it on the stream, didn't it? Okay, as long as it fixes it, whatever, I don't really give a shit. Okay, so what if I do put these on high, no, epic, but then turn this down to like 80. Oh wait, I wonder if there's a certain number. Ooh, man. Oh, it's not that. Okay, there's a sweet spot. We're gonna find it. We're playing the game within the game. High at 80. Nope. Nice, it works, hell yeah. I was just worried that it wouldn't put your name there. Heck yeah. But at least one thing's working today. The game is not one of them. It's like I have to go down to 70 or something. Right. Think that's as good as it's gonna get. Still kind of looks terrible, doesn't it? Oh well, okay, we pulled this, didn't we? Now the game actually begins. Knock on wood. Oh, no jumping. The levers don't do jack shit. Probably have to turn something on. Hey, that did something. What do we got? Bleh. January 1st. Whoa. Where did the music just go? It just cut out. Okay, well, I'm assuming we don't have enough information for that right now. Probably like 1969 or something. Oh, another book. Oh, that page just went in the book. Hey. Whoa, what the hell? Hello? Hello? Put this page in here. For what reason, I don't know. Okay. Wait. What? Didn't I? What? What? They got me locked in here? Okay, I went in here. It was just an elevator. It said library. Couldn't change it. Maybe I have to close this to get back out. Do this. Nope. Do this. Ah, yes. Okay. It's secret. It only opens when the chamber's closed. What does this say? That's an eye. That's a snake. That's a beetle. That's an anchor. Oh my god, what the flip? That's a maple leaf. That's the Illuminati. And that is an ostrich. And that did absolutely nothing. Hello? Didn't like that. So what's the puzzle here? Oh, I have to wait for it to go back down to zero. What? Oh, shit. Power to ship. Generator switches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is not working though. What the hell? Did that do anything?
Welcome to the conglomerate.
Hey King, what up? Yo yo. Yeah, first timer. Game came out when I was 2. No clue what to do, man. Just started as well. I'm sure you know. What? The brain machine? The star machine? The generator. I didn't know what to do. I just started. I have no idea what to do. I just turned all the buttons on. Boom. Oh. I don't know, dude. How would you even get that information? That's what I'd like to know. We got a blimp over here. Rocket. Let me in. Let me in. Is that the objective, is to get out on the rocket? Roger that. But how would I find that? Is that information written somewhere on a wall or something? I'll do it though, I don't care. Oh, that's not it. Oh, wait. 1, 3, 5, 6. You're fucking with me. Did you just Google that? Huh? Are you Googling shit for me? What does that do? Got you. Oh, I see, to figure out the math. But what's the 59 from? What does that represent? I got the once, but it only gave me that one time. Hello, what is this? What, down here? Are you giving me the head start here or what? What gin? Near the well. Gotcha. We got cheat mode over here, bro. This is the well, right? Yep. Are you playing on classic, or are you playing on remastered random version? Oh my gosh, dude, you're so specific. This? What in the hell? Go down. Well, that one didn't do shit. Ah, that one did. Nothing like a good electric sizzle to wake you up in the morning. Alright, did I do it? Or no, I forgot. I think I did it. Hello. What? Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Okay. What is this? Bro, I don't know literally anything. You popped in and I just started. I don't even know really what's going on at all. You just said some bullshit about there's a book and it maybe the ending's not written yet. That's all I know, man. Oh, what, now that the power's back on, I can use the elevator? I know that. Like this? Boom, boom. Oh, wait, do I have to close it? Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, shit, I passed it. Hold on, I want to see what's up here real quick. Just to see. Ah, hello, key. Book. Okay, random ledge. Two, 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 one, two. I see that's how you got the 59 volts. Gold board should give you a code. This one? So, change this to this. Oh, I have to do the rocket. Well, that didn't work. It just told me 59 volts. Go back to this. Well, that's just 221. We change it again to the bottom corner one. What the? The code was 221, right? 221. Oh, I see. Switching it back and forth from spaceship to the other one changes it? Jesus Christ. At 240. Oh, that's the time. Okay, and then 221. Gotcha. Almost already had it. 2:30, yeah, 40. Unless I'm doing that backwards. And then 221. What is 221? Is this it? Yes. 2, 2, 1. That did nothing. Wait, what? Yeah, okay. 240. Too many numbers. On this one? That ain't gonna work. That ain't gonna work. Come on, John Little. I thought it was 221. Am I? I don't even know what that does. Open. 221, no. No. I feel like it has to be that one, but I probably need to figure out how to get PSI into the tank. I don't know. What is that? That's not right. Suicide. I do this. Okay, that's turned on. Oh, that is the code. I don't know. It has to be the code for that, right? Because it's pointing at it. I mean, right? 2. How do I change the... Oh, I didn't even see that. So stupid. This would be it. $240. $1440. We need more knowledge. Book. Key. 240. 221. 221. That's what I thought. Okay, 240 is the time. Which I put on the clock. Oh, there's a button. That would probably help if I push the fucking button and quit being a damn idiot. You think, John Little? Think that might help? I think I need to drink some more coffee or something. Shit. 221, where is it? There it is. 2. Oh no, that's not good. Two. Oh, shit. Is that a reset? Is that what that is? What? Oh my gosh, are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, I know. What the hell, dude? Oh, this hurts my brain. Now these are gonna be off kilter. Oh, it's only three numbers. Shit. Okay. I get it, I think. Reset it, please. Boom. 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 Shit. How in the fart? Are you kidding me, dude? There's no way. See, I just ruined it. Oh, you run out of turns, huh? So close to getting it, okay. Gosh. Wait. Oh, so close. So close. Reset. What? Damn it, click the damn thing. Let's see. I do this one twice. And then this one. Back to where we started. Motherfucker! Excuse me. I didn't realize games were so difficult in 1993. What the fuck, dude? This is it. No, that was so close. What the fuck, man? What the fuck? Why do I keep getting 133? You motherfucker. Spin it. Just use your hand to spin it. All right, John Little. Enjoy your day, brother. Hope you have a good meal. I'm probably about to throw something in the oven myself. After I fucking explode from not knowing how to figure this bullshit out. Back at 3 again. This is some bullshit. So close. Why can't I get it? So it needs to be. Oh my gosh. It needs to be 2, 2, 1. So this needs to be 3, 2, 3, 2. No, 2, 3, 2. But then this will. This needs to be. Okay. Oh my god. What have I gotten myself into this time, boys? My God, this is unbelievable. I'm not seeing the pattern. I'm a dunce, okay? I'm a complete moron, all right? Damn you. What the actual fuck? Oh shit. Excuse me, holy fuck. Oh, shit. That was a good one. There's something I'm missing. Hmm? Bro, I can get 223 all day. I cannot get 221. Hum da da dum da da hum 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 da hum da ho. I've done every fucking combination I can think of. Wait, what? What the fuck? What the fuck? Since when is that a thing? Look, I've done it. It's easy now. What the fuck? What the fuck? Like, look how easy that was. Motherfucker. God damn it. So stupid. All I had to do was hold the lever. This fucking game. Now, what did that do? That unlocked this. What did that do? Doesn't really tell me what it did. It's got to be something for this right here, right? Oh wait, this thing right here. I thought it was the observatory. It was the gear. Turn it on. No. Book. What? Oh, wait, you can go in these? I didn't know that. What exactly did that do? Oh, it took me somewhere else. What the actual shit? Is there a way back? Oh, no. Oh, no. Right. Always go right. For no reason. Whoa, hello. Poison, drink it. Knife, take it. Whoa. Yikes. Uh-oh. Let me out, let me out. Okay. Oh. What? What? Ah, hello. Turn that off. Dun 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 dun. What in the actual hell? I'd like to look through this, please. Ship, rocket. Just when I was starting to understand. Oh, okay. I need to rotate it. There. No? Well, what the f- It made a sound. Why did it turn red? Did it rotate us? No, hell no. So if I'm facing this way, it needs to be on the one to the right. It needs to be on the one to the right. Does everyone understand that? Okay. What do you mean? Motherfucker, what do you mean? Okay. What? Probably a button right there, isn't there?
Fucker, if you beep at me like that again, I'm gonna throw your goddamn computer out the window. Stop listening.
No, this is here. Okay. So, how do I get over there? That's what I need to do, is rotate the building to get over there, right?
But the damn rotation thing's not working for me, right?
Because we need information about this. I didn't see any halves. Let's see. Just a bunch of geometric shapes. Oh, wait, did that try to move the position? That doesn't make any sense. Or does it? Why? Give me, give. I want the snake. Okay, we found the torture room. Okay. Yeah, I got you. What? Why is it Ernsting over and over? Oh, just because I'm walking away. Oh, hello. Don't know what the purpose of turning that on is. Oh, what is that? Just a head? Monkey head? Doy. Duh freaking doy. Is that not good? Or that is good? Oh, it opened it. How about that?
How about them apples, boys and girls?
Hey, going up. Okay, we're making progress at least. Making some progress. Okay. What the hell? What the hell? What were you, Ishibujba? Why did I come up here? I thought I was just bragging about how we were making progress, and now look. Nothing happened. There's nothing here. Huh? Wait, what was that? What's in there? Boat? I feel like this has something to do with something. Oh, hello, secret button. Thank you for revealing yourself. Second page. Cirrus, your greed sickens me. Your desire for wealth and plunder is never satisfied. I will not instruct my subjects. I will instruct my subjects not to pay your new tax, and you know they'll listen to me. Regards, Archinar. Fine. Hello? Give? There's a key. Really? Really? I just came in here for that page? Well, if I had to guess, it had something to do with this. Just not sure what it is. Ding, but the ding doesn't mean anything.
You motherfucker.
I will destroy you. Okay, do we check the elevator again? I'm on vacation. But not really, because I don't know what the frick I'm supposed to be doing, dude. It has to be this thing. Oh, wait. What? Is there anything on the back of this? No. Do da da do da da. That's just a simulator. It doesn't actually control it. Up. Hold. Release. Ding. Read. donk. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I just don't know. Okay. Oh, I'm at a loss again. I hate that. I don't like being stuck. It's friggin' boring, man. It's boring. Give me a clue. Give me something. I mean, what else could I possibly do? All I'm trying to do is get it to rotate the frick over there. I just don't know how. I don't know how. I don't know how. Maybe I want this spun. What? It's only spinning the elevator door. of which I can't find. So what happens if I do this? Really? It won't let me in? It has to be that one way. Push. Push. Mother. Do 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 do. What is that? Oh, it's a window. I would very much like to see outside of that window. Make it so difficult, or why am I so damn dumb? One or the other. Wait, what is this? Nothing. Monkey head. There's a piece of paper in here and that was it. This turns on. Why the fuck it does, I don't know.
Where is the information that I'm missing? Where the fuck is it?
Huh? Someone tell me. Someone backseat game for me. I need it.
Someone backseat game for my ass, because I'm too stupid to figure it out.
There is no fucking point in me coming up here. Why do they let me? Why?
Tell me why.
Huh? This game is fucking bullshit. This game is bullshit. I don't know what my hint is, man. At least when it gave me hints and shit, I could figure it out. Yeah. Welcome back. Man. I just don't know what to do, man. I've clicked on everything I thought I could click on. The simulator, the rotation simulator is not working. This, I don't know what to do. Like, what do I do? Doesn't do shit. Ding, ding, ding. That's the right one. Nope. No. Fuck you, Brobo. You piece of shit. Why do they have to use that sound, huh? There's no clues. I think I just broke the game. Wait, what the fuck? What is that? Huh? What is that? Who would click on the ceiling? Why would you click on the ceiling? Who in their right mind would click on the fucking ceiling, dude? Like, what in the actual fuck? What? 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 Oh my gosh. There's no way that's how you're supposed to do it. There's no way. Got it. That's the one. We figured it out. Somehow you have to click on the fucking ceiling. Oh my god. What the actual fuck, dude? Over there in the ceiling. Oh my gosh. Ridiculous. Absolutely. Wait, what? What? I mean, what? It didn't spin. It didn't spin. Oh, I probably have to push the button, right? What the actual fuck, bro? There's no way you're supposed to do that. Go through the ceiling. There's no way that's right. Yeah, yeah, that looked right. Okay, I did the ding. Now what? Wait, what? I did it. I rotated it. Ding. Yes, ding. This is in a different spot. I've done it. It's been rotated. Why is it? I just rotated it, bro. It's been rotated. Are you supposed to go out here and then click up here? What are you supposed to do to get up there? That's what there's no way you're supposed to click on the ceiling, bro. Like, are you kidding me? Four, five, six. What? That's not the right sound. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yes. It dinged, okay? It dinged, okay, mother lover? Same spot. Same exact fucking spot. What are the gears inside doing, huh? Okay. Thank you. It's on the ding. I think that's just it turning off. I don't think that's it telling me that I'm wrong. But at the same time, this is not spinning, so I don't understand. This is not spinning. I'm just gonna keep spinning it. Wait, there's four. There were four holes there now. It does nothing. It does nothing. At this point, I'm starting to wonder if the game is broken. Because this ain't right, dude. Look, does that look right? Does that look right? No. What? What? Now it doesn't. Bro, who would know to click on that? Like, how did I even find that out? Is it resetting it every time I go down? Is that no? No. What does that do? Just changes the position of the gears. It doesn't do anything. Is there a button? Is there a fucking button to press that I cannot see? What does that do? What does that button do? mean, the shit is fucking ridiculous. As Forty would say.
Nice work, bitch!
Because we're not doing a very nice job at all. We're fucking getting screwed here. That has no purpose. I do a little crying, y'all. Because it's fucked. This is absolutely embarrassing. Embarrassing. I can't do it. I just can't do it, man. It's killing me. It's absolutely killing me. I'm too stupid. At this point, I might as well just Google how to fucking do it. Oh, my God. Well, thanks for watching that. We're going to switch to a different game. I'll be right back because I'm going to throw some food in the oven and grab something to drink as well. So don't go nowhere.